Robert Hyde had an incredible explosion on the starting line last night. Here with Jimmy Prakas, crew chief, to talk about. Jimmy, what happened up there?
We had an oiling issue on the left side of the engine, and it burned up some intake push rods and then over boosted the engine and had this valve train failures because of oiling.
Well, when you see something like that happen, obviously you don't know what's coming. You know, did it damage the frame rails, and how extent was the damage to the car, and how long will it take you guys to get back ready to go?
The body's not any good. The frame appears to be okay. We checked that over last night. We're going to do a few more checks on it, but everything seemed to be fine. It didn't damage much other than all the engine parts and the body, but I think the frame is okay.